Without taking any names, choreographer director Farah Khan reacted to Hrithik Roshan Kangana Raut controversy, saying the queen actor is playing a woman card. Farah said, for her, feminism meant equality, and if a man would have made statements like Kangana did, he would have faced the wrath of the society. When asked about her views on Kangana's recent interview, Farah said, I don't want to take anyone's name, I don't want to get caught in between, but every time you are playing a woman's card. For me, feminism is equality. Just imagine if a man had said something like that to me. What would have happened? If a man had sent a picture or said anything like this, that man's life would have become hell. Or he might have been taken to the jail. If such things are not acceptable for a man, why it should be for a woman? Finally, for us, someone addressed the elephant in the room. For more such gossips and updates, subscribe to Mansha Telephones.